So the whole project is a $23 million project, and we received a $10 million grant from the Alphawood Foundation in 2013, and that kicked off and launched the entire project. The congregation then came through with a $1.75 million gift, and that was a coming together of all the congregants. We also took in a $200,000 wonderful gift from the Getty Foundation under its Keeping It Modern initiative. And we've been able to receive gifts in the five-figure level from people throughout Chicagoland and the immediate community. And we are still fundraising. We're working with families in Chicago who care very much about preservation and historic restoration of magnificent buildings like this Unity Temple. And we will continue to do fundraising, but most recently we received a $100,000 matching grant from the Tuwani Foundation, and they intend to match dollar for dollar every gift we get before the end of 2017, up to $100,000. So we're real excited about that and hope the community will join in. Lots of fundraising yet to do, but we're confident we'll be able to do that. The door, when the doors swing open, we still won't be finished or complete with our financial obligations. So we will hold out hope that people will come to help us pay the bills on this menu.